And I'm so excited to present this November. It's my heart's be happy that finally we're gonna get to be together. And one of the beautiful things is about this ceremony that I'm about to bring. One thing that you will feel and I will share is the Toltec tradition, especially the medicine bag that we all have in our hearts. It's the time to activate it. And how are we gonna activate it? By being present. All I ask of you is to bring your hearts and also bring a bandana, some elastic or rope, and bring your most touching power objects. Three stones or three statues, three whatever you want to bring that you will put into the medicine bag. Because what we're going to do is make an act of power, an agreement of love, as we call it in my family. And one of the beautiful things of life is that we are still here alive to bring the magic that's in our hearts into our everyday lives. And this is what we will expect from this workshop, to create the manifestation every day, every morning, what's in our hearts, and to present it to our everyday life and live it. And whatever doesn't serve us in life anymore, we shall remove it, because we're coming here consciously to be awoken. Awoken about what? About a dream that we're living. Because if we don't like a way of living, we can change it. And how do we do that? It's because our dream. So what we're going to offer in this workshop is the power of believing in yourself, to hear your voice, because love should be the loudest voice, and you will hear yourself 100%. And what the things that you will hear too is what you don't love anymore, what you don't want in your life. And this is what we're gonna practice in this workshop, the art of letting go of things that doesn't serve us anymore, to open our eye. And our third eye is a spiritual eye that we will concentrate and put our attention to, because that deserves respect. And anything that we fear, anything that will stop us in the past before, we shall look at it, and we will take our power back. That's why I encourage you to bring your medicine back and to create it, because we will give it power. We will create one if you don't have one. But the beautiful thing is that we're all gonna be together. And I ask that you bring yourself. And I do not mean just physically, I mean in heart. Because when you bring your heart and I bring mine, it will be one collective. And this is one of the main teachings of the Toltec, to become one collective and to make an agreement of love. The way of the shaman, it is the way of life. And shaman, it is the one that wakes up in nature. And the biggest part of nature is our physical body, because that's where we live, that's our home, and that's what we're going to activate to share wherever we go. I can't wait to be with all of you and share what is in my heart, and especially after all this year and a half, everything that we have gone through is not in vain. We have the medicine to heal and prepare us for the next stages of our life and life itself. Ometeo.